So how many people in this room support helping people who are starving? Good. Then do it. What do you need the government to do for you? What do we need the government to do for us? No, you should, no, because you obviously value, to one extent or another, you don't want people starving in the streets. So get together, form a charity, commit to putting X amount of money every month into the charity, and go help poor people. But why have a government that uses a gun, that arbitrarily takes this amount of money from this group and that amount of money from this group, and if this group lobbies really, really hard, they take less from them, and it's all about power, and just voluntarily go help the people you want to help. I mean, good for you. So I'm all for having a safety net. I just believe it should all be voluntary instead of coerced. I don't believe in coercion. I think coercion is bad. I think forcing people to do things is not good. It doesn't make you moral if somebody forces you to give charity. If you believe charity is moral, you should do it out of your own goodwill. If you're forced, then it doesn't mean anything anyway. So you want a safety net, go do it. But don't force me to participate if I don't want. Or if my kid is having surgery and I need the money for that. Or if I'm trying to put bread on the table for, you know, don't decide what's good for my money. You decide what's good for your money. You want to give to poor people, give it to them. So all I want is a voluntary society instead of a force. I want coercion, force taken out.